How me and Ted met was we had been Facebook friends for a while, but we really hadn't been talking and stuff, and then he just randomly messaged me on Facebook and it took off from there. He asked me if I liked movies, watching movies, and so then he asked me if I wanted to go out and out on a date with him and watch a movie and go out to eat.
Do you remember the name of the movie?
Sadly, no.
That wasn't a fair question, was it?
I remember everything else about that date except for the movie, the name of it.
Got a plan and a part for them to spend their life together. And just pray that it might be a long, happy life together. If it's your will that they have children, that they might I'll be healthy and strong, and that they might be the Christian husband and the Christian wife and the Christian parents that you would have them to be, that they might raise up their children in a God-fearing home, and that they might know right from wrong, but most of all, that they might know Jesus as their Savior. We just thank you again for this beautiful couple and this beautiful day. It's in Christ's name that we pray. Amen. Amen. Thank y'all. Very much.
Never been one to ask for help. If I need a mountain moved, I'm moving myself. I ain't the church pew regular, twice on Sunday, quote you the scripture kind. I'm far from a preacher, but I'm a believer. Every single day before I knew your name, I couldn't see your face, but I prayed for you. Every heartbreak trail, when all hope failed, on the highway to hell, I prayed for you. I kept my faith like that old King James said I'm supposed to. It's hard to imagine bigger than I could fathom. I didn't know you from Adam, but I prayed for you.
Ted, I think you already know that you're an extremely lucky man to be getting Cybil as a wife today. And it hasn't been too long ago that I remember Cybil telling me that you all be getting married, showing me pictures of you all together, and it was obvious how happy you made each other. I hadn't met you yet, but as she was describing what you were like, I could hear the excitement in her voice and see the smile on her face. I'm so excited for you all to start this new journey together.
Remember one day we were fishing in the river. He tells me he's going to ask her to marry him, and I have no idea how he convinced you to say yes, but I'm very happy for you guys and wish you guys a lifetime of love.
Someone to love me like you do. Graceful eyes to see me through. A smile that steals me, a heart that heals me, a touch that kills me too. Baby, you're perfect. I guess the good Lord heard it. Every single